Tere, mina olen Ranno.
And hello from Marko.
And welcome to Two Estonian Beards. We are continuing with our series of 99 things in London, and this is number 94, Battersea Park.
So welcome to Battersea Park. This is a lovely 200-acre green space just on the south of River Thames.
And previously it was all marshland, which has been reclaimed, and it was used as farmers' market gardens.
So the famous Battersea Fields was famous for its carrots,
melons,
lavender,
and bunches of asparagus. Park, as we know it today, was opened in 1858. It used to be a fun fairground, but not anymore. Now we have a children's zoo, some sports facilities, a small bandstand, and a beautiful, beautiful pagoda on the riverside.
So these days, you can find different gardens in this park. So for example, the subtropical garden that we're in now, you can actually see parrots here. This is the first time ever I saw parrots in London. Now they're apparently living around our house as well, so not so special anymore. There's also an English garden, there's also a rose garden, little boating lake, so loads and loads, loads of stuff. Apparently there is more than 20 different species of butterflies in the Battersea Park, so I've been trying to catch some of them. They're really fast, they're faster than I expected.
Do you have to catch them? Do you have to catch them all?
Yeah, I have to catch them all. I have to catch all the butterflies. A fun fact about Battersea Park.
In mid-1800s, it was the place to settle the matters of honor and where people held duels. So, Duke of Wellington and Earl of Winchelsea did a duel here.
You, my sir, have dishonored me.
Well, sir, so have you.
I don't really know what happened there, but we do know that both of them walked away alive and ended up sending apology letters to each other.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry.
So, this was 94 on our list of 99 things in London, Battersea Park.
So no matter what the weather or if it's raining or snowing, it's definitely a place to come and enjoy, walk around, or if it's a sunny day like today, just have a lovely picnic, exactly what we're gonna do now.
Yes.
We have some friends coming here and we're just gonna enjoy ourselves. Until then,
take care of yourself and each other.
Take care of our beards.
And Olga Muhadad.
Ciao.
If you like this video, you know what to do. Subscribe, follow us on Facebook and Instagram, Twitter and Snapchat,
and check out the video over there. Yep, that one.
It's a good one, you want to see it.
Yep, and thanks for watching. See you next time.